ज्ञानतिरन्धस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलाखया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे वञ्चाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्येव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महावदन्याय गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकाय कृष्णाय भक्त्याविहीनाय पराधलक्ष्यै कृपामयि त्वां शरणं प्रपन्ना वृन्दे नमस्ते शरणारविन्द यं प्राप्यजन्तमन्तेतमपेतकृत्यं द्वैपायनो विरह कातर्यादिभाव पुत्रेऽपि तन्मयतया कर्वोभिनेदु सर्वभूतहृदयं मुनिमान् तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि न जिमामि त्वया विना इति देव्याय राधे तं मां शरणम्। अप टू फाइव और सिक्स डेज वी आर hearing so many things. What is the life, the aim and object of our life? And what is this, that process that very easily we can attain that life of God? After all, so many things for this. Still now I was giving class only of what is the real process, and we should try to accept. Now I am telling that what I have told is it not everything? Oh, so much more things are there. Oh, this is in beginning. When we can think that Krishna is Supreme Personality of Godhead, Krishna Tattva, Maya Tattva, Jiva Tattva, all the tattvas. And they will be favorable for us. But something is more. And you can have it in the dialogue between Mahaprabhu and Raya Ramana. Yo bhajya sarva dharmana pratyajyamane kam saranam vraja. Mahaprabhu told this. Oh, it is
external.
External. Gone. Oh, this is the best shiksha of Srimad Bhagavad Gita. And he refused. Gone, external. This is not the, these instructions are not for the constitutional form of jiva. They cannot help. They are not for constitutional forms of jiva. But they are service of Radha and Krishna. So external. Then he told, oh, what more than this? Brahma Bhuta Prasannatma. No socha natna kaunchati. If you are saying Krishna, and his soul satisfied, never desire anything. Oh, bogus. External, useful. You cannot calculate. You cannot imagine. If you want to enter in bhakti, you should discuss. All these things are Ramanand Sambhad. With high class of devotees, then you can enter. Otherwise, never. After this, he told Gyane Priyasam of the Parshanam. Oh, it is so hard. Like some part, you should go on. Like this. You cannot imagine. And then he began from where? Oh, Dasya Bhakti. Oh, it is okay. But then he told Vasalya. Oh, very good, very good. But it is not external. But go. I'm not happy. I want to hear more. And then he told Vatsandaras. They moved up. Mata Yashoda. He tended Krishna and controlled Krishna. What? Yes. Sometimes making me control. Tightening in mortar. And Krishna was thinking, oh, how wonderful. How it is bhakti, you cannot imagine that, oh, she is making, oh, weeping to Krishna. That is a high class of devotion. We should pray to Krishna because he is supreme personality of Godhead. But gopis are telling, oh, cover my face. And he's putting red things, and then what they are doing? Oh, you will have to have a stamp on your head. And they used to give a stamp on the head. You cannot imagine all of these things. For there are so many things to hear. Swamiji wanted to give these things. Oh, this is pure bhakti, love and affection of Krishna. But he saw that I will have to cut so many jungles of Sahajya, Sati, Deity, and all these things, Mayavadi. Oh, so much desires which are not favorable for bhakti, he has to cut. And he cut it. But he went, came, descended from that world only to give this thing, but he could not. And that is why I am thinking he told me, oh, help my. I also came, but I am saying that, oh, there is no place to give all these things. Very rare. But one drop I want to give you today, in last day. But I don't know who will take it or not. It depends on your states. But very simple. Krishna was dances with all gopis. In Rasleela in Vrindavan, oh, Bansi Bansi. All were observed. And Krishna, one alone, became thousands of thousands. And he was dancing, keeping his hands on the hands of Gopi sometimes. All were thinking that I am alone dancing with Krishna. But really he became, oh, so many with each gopi. In two Krishna one gopi, in two gopi one Krishna. How it became? Oh, we cannot realize by me. Oh, you can realize something by chanting more, or by the special mercy of Krishna and his associates. Other way. If Yogamaya will give some, oh, shower of her mercy, O Vrinda Devi, wholesale dealer is Yog Maya for this. And Vrinda Devi of Akonje Viga, wholesale dealer of Kunje Viga in Vrindavan. So if they are merciful and sprinkle their mercy, then we can have something, otherwise no chance. But from regulative bhakti, oh so much, you can attain worth, wealth, reputation, or heaven, or Golok Dham even, or Vaikuntha, you can. Very easily you can attain. But not this. This thing is very rare. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came only to, descended only to sprinkle his mercy to give this. And his all Guru Parampara, Rup Goswami, Ishwar Puripad, Madhvendra Puripad, and from there, Sarup Damodara, Ramananda, all the associates of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Up to our Guru Gurudev, Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. All they have descended only to give this thing, which is rare in any sampradaya of India or anywhere in the world. It was not given even by Madhvacharya, Ramanuj, Vishnu Swami, Nimbaditya, and all others, Vallabhacharya, anyone very rare. I think that you are very fortunate to come in this line. But what is the use of being fortunate if you are not hearing all these things and having something, inspiration for that work, bhakti?
Spontaneous devotion.
Spontaneous devotion of braja. I think that anyhow, if you are not offensive for 10 aparas and not criticizing any Vaishnava, then you will have chance. Today or tomorrow or after tomorrow or after some births, you have some. So gopis and Krishna were dancing. And at once Krishna realized that all are so proud that I am only with them and dancing. So they became proud of this. And Srimati Radhika saw Yugali, that he is dancing with me also and with all others. Then he becomes selfie. Selfie boy. And she left the Rosh. All the gopis were there. Krishna was there. But she left the Rosh. Krishna saw that, oh, all are here. But they cannot or satisfy me. So in search of Radhika, he also left Dhiraj. And in the eyes of all others, he disappeared. But he was going to search. Oh, they became all mad totally. They were asking from creepers, all Tulsi, have you seen? Or beloved, O Kadamba tree, Ashok tree, O you are big so.
So
from here you can see him. Have you seen? Oh, you are very happy. Belly chamedi yui. Oh, you are omen class. And we are also. Can you help? Oh, you are seems very happy because Krishna perhaps has come and touched you. You are object, so you cannot. Tell me that fair in what way Krishna has come. Thus all totally. Then, anyhow they saw that, oh, Krishna is with Radhika. They saw the footprints of Krishna and Radhika. And they are falling. When they came very nearer, oh, Krishna told that, oh, my beloved, or we should go any other place. Otherwise they will come and be envious to you. His thought. I cannot give up my sakis. I don't want to be alone with you. They have left everything for me. And how can I cheat them? I cannot. But his sister told to Krishna, but in my secret, she told that, oh, I'm very much tired. You can take me where you want. In the meantime, oh, Gopi, come nearer. So Krishna left Gopi and she. He disappeared. Oh, always lamenting for Srimati Radhika. And when all the gopis came and saw that, oh, that prominent Sakhi, oh, he is weeping and he sees an infant here. Oh, they become also their body. And fierceness was gone. And they were, how it is possible? Why she is infant? She find and gave water and they took her incenses. And they asked, why you are so bad? You are lamenting so much. What we can do? Then he began to weep. Then all collectively came on the bank of Jamuna. And they began to kirtan. And by kirtan, Krishna was attached. What was that kirtan? Jayati Tedhikam Janmana Praja Srayate Indira Swaswata Trayi Gaitra Deshata Deshu Stavaka Tvai Trita Shava Swam Vichin Vate Tava Katha Amritam Tatta Jeevanam Kabhiriritam Kalmashapam Sramana Mangalam Srimadatatam Bhuvi Grihanti De Bhuri Darjana. Lamenting and weeping, they were totally absorbed. And Krishna could not check himself. Hearing these pathetic songs, all become totally upset. What they are telling? Oh, this cheater, black cheater, oh, we cannot believe. Oh, don't believe him. Don't chant Krishna, Krishna. Never. Be careful. Otherwise your family life will be totally disturbed, will be unhappy. Tava kathamritam, the pastimes and the katha of Krishna is like poison. What poison? That's very powerful. Don't chant. Don't hear Krishna. Your life will be ruined. And our life is now ruined. We left father, mother, husband and everything. We left our chastity, everything from this, for this black. And what? Now we are lamenting and in traveling in forest and weeping only. Yeah. Oh, how he did us. So many things there. And hearing this, Krishna appeared in them. And he was that and very, very much ashamed. But smiling. His pitambar was here. He folded like here. Smiling, but I've done some wrong thing. I've done offenses in the Lord's feet of these my beloved gopis. They have left everything for me and I left them. So I have done something mistake perhaps. all the gopis at Shampuru there. And maybe ashram for Krishna, so many ashrams. What ashram? Of their wells. Oh, containing some marks of kumkum and all these things of gopis. They made it. Oh, each kind of sections of gopis, so many gopis, kinds of gopis. Various kinds of gopis. Some were taking the hands of Krishna in their shoulders. Some taking his remnant from Bolvedika. Some taking their Krishna feet in their laps. And some were standing forward, but like this. How jittery you are, like this. In anchor mode, not coming near. And from there, they were. From the that bow like
arrow, like a bow.
Mm-hmm. And this like arrow. They were shooting Krishna. And by this Krishna was ashamed, so much ashamed. But a smiling. Oh, I'm yours. Like this. Gopis asked some questions. And for this question, for this I do. Oh, what is bhakti? Bhajanti eke bhajato anbhajante ka ekat ego vibhajyayam nubhayansa bhajante ka ettam no pulishav. Or they are asking some question to Krishna. If Krishna is telling yes, even he is good. If Krishna is telling them no, even he is guilty. They ask some question like, oh, high class of advocates. Barristers like you, no? They may put some question that if you are telling
yes,
or then you are proved to be a guilty. And if you are telling no, even you are. Gopi was very tricky. And Krishna knew they can defeat me. And they have defeated so many times to Krishna. Kududesha and critical position came. They are asking to Krishna, oh, you are very holy person. Religious, sadhu. We want to hear something from you. We have some doubt. Krishna told us, please tell what is your doubts. Or in love and affection. Someone loves anyone. And then he loves that person. Reciprocal. Okay, reciprocal?
Yes.
Each other. If he does not love, I have no love. If he loves me, I should love. This is a general thing in this world. So, one kind of person, if loving, they are loving. Reciprocal. And another thing is that, second, if anyone loving or not, oh, he is loving. Understand?
Yes.
No reciprocal. Don't wait for that he is loving. And third, whether anyone is serving, loving or not, he does not love anyone. Don't care. Anyone loves, serves him all so much, but he never gets any response. So we think that we want to know that in three categories of persons, in what category you are. what I told. Oh, I'm right or no? You should express, or you have all efforts. You should know all things. You should keep your hands here and then try to judge in three categories who am I. This also.
So the gopis are being very tricky, asking a question. Whichever answer Krishna gives, oh, he must be found guilty. So first of all, they're saying, we have a doubt. We know that there are three categories of persons who love or do not love in different ways. The first category, that is the person who, if they meet with anyone and that person loves them, they reciprocate. If they love them so much, then they also reciprocate by giving so much love. So they are responding to the person who loves them with equal amount of love. This is the first category. Then the second category is a person who give love to someone else, whether that person loves them or not. Anyway, they're giving love. And then the third category, this person in the third category, he doesn't love anyone. If someone loves him or someone doesn't love him, he doesn't respond to either of them. So there are three categories here. And the gopis are putting the question to Krishna, Krishna, in which category are you?
Krishna began to smile. How tricky this question is. They want to cheat me. And they want that I should confess that I am guilty in this. Any of the three. There are no fourth category. So I will be in any of these category, three categories. And if I am in fifth category, then I am guilty. So, he thought any trick and he's telling, answering, oh, those who reciprocal love each other, if anyone is loving, serving, he is loving or serving. Oh, there are in category of not devotee, no devotion at all. Oh, they are all religious persons. Shopkeepers. If you are going to shop and giving some dollars that I want this sweet mango for $10, what they will do? They can give. Not more than that. Even it may be that there is so best qualities of mango, but when they will give you by waiting, they can wait for some days and give you bad quality, not as a sample. In business we see a very high class engine or anything they sold as like a sample. And when it was transported, then cheaper. So this is business policy, no love and affection here. So if you are like this, no love. Second, whether anyone is loving or not. Oh, he must have love and affection. And they are guru or father. Father, mother also like the guru. Whether child is doing something or not. But father, mother, they don't want something if they are really father. And more than that, guru never want anything from them. Even instructed by them, sometimes they will abuse. Sometimes disciple may be out of angry, he can disobeying his guru, oh, I'm given up you. You're Pagash. Like, I mean, but Guru, what? Oh, in one birth, second birth, third birth, anyhow, he will think that I'm responsible for this because I've accepted. So he will have love. No self-gain, only for his gain. So here is some part, what?
Some love.
I think that you are in this category. Krishna is accepting to whom? To gopis. That I think that you are in this category. Whether I am loving you or not, one-sided love you have to me. So you are param dharmatma. Param dharmatma, you know? What? Religious mind. And sadhu. ये जता ये भाई करनो पितरो जता फिर मर्सी खुद दिया वो दिया पितर गुरु मोर देन फादर मदर ही गिव्स ही हैज लव एंड अफेक्शन आल्सो फादर लाइक एंड मदर दे आफ्टर मैरिज दे और बिफोर मैरिज दे कैन have any girlfriend or boyfriend, they can go here and there, not suffering, not obeying their father. But for father, mother, even they will go, oh mother, oh father, and they will give. Whole property is for them. So they are father, mother, here and you. And he accepted that in you or in this world. Whether I am loving you or not, but you are one-sided. Oh, here is dharma, here is religious. And he is doing according to Shastra, I am sadhu. Some saudhardam. Saudhardam means? Oh, saudhardam.
Desiring that person's benefit.
Always like bandhu. Saudhardam. You are very beautiful, very sweet, very gentle, very sadhu. And in madhya, madhya means?
In
the middle. Now he is telling, third, they are not businessmen. First was business. And then third, bhajatopi, no bhai. Kechit bhajan tabhajata kuta. And in third quarter, whether anyone is loving or not, serving or not. Whether he is serving, so much. Not serving to anyone which does not love. Never. And who are they? Atmanam. Atma, who satisfied himself, who has realized his soul. So what the person, whether they are having love so much and serving him, like Sukhdev Goswami. If you will take 1 crore of dollars to Sukhdev Goswami, and so much gold, so much diamond to Sukhdev Goswami, will he be happy? Or he will take it? No use. Because he's self-realized person and he's happy in remembering his history. So he has nothing to do with them. Atma kama. Those whose all desires are fulfilled. How? Like Sukhdev Goswami, like Sanat Sanandam Sanatana, no worldly desires, every desire, all desires are fulfilled. Whether you are serving him or not serving him, he will not respond because he is self-satisfied. If you are obeying to sun, or if you are praying to sun, what harm to sun? Nothing. And akritagya,
ungrateful
creatures. Whether understand? I told about two, who are Arvaram and who are
Aptakam.
Oh, very high class of these persons. And akritagya, ungrateful creatures. Like whom? A father, mother. They supported whole life any person. Their sons and daughters. And when they became old, and they are in house, and they are old now, if they are cough, old, oh, then they will tell them, oh, get out from house. My children cannot read. My wife is very much worried for you. You are
coughing all night.
Whole night and doing disturbance. So, he is not remembering his own boyhood time. So they are ungrateful creatures. Even they will abuse their father and mother. So they are ungrateful. And then Guru Droha, and those who are Guru Drohi, you know Guru Drohi?
Opposing Guru Drohi.
What word?
They are going against their superior.
Any special word for this?
No.
Guru Drohi?
Disloyal.
Huh?
Those are not loyal.
Rebellious.
They are rebelling
against their
superiors. Yes. Always giving some troubles to their father, mother, and guru. They are more than anyone. So, this fourth class, there are so many also, others also including. Without reason they are giving some problems to their father, mother. And with a reason they are giving. But anyhow they are ungrateful and Guru Drohi. Krishna telling and smiling, he told that in any of these nine kinds of persons, I am no one, I am out of this. How? I am not Suhrit like father, mother or guru. Because you were here with me and you left everything for me, but I disappeared. No? So it is against this. I am even not like father. And you see, you are serving me and doing some affection and love for me, but I am not doing. So I am not also vigilant. Also not like father, mother. And now the five categories in the lost that Krishna has told. Even I am not in that way. Why? I am not Atmaram. Why not Atmaram? Oh, you know that if I am Atmaram, my all desires are fulfilled. Then how I called you in throat? Oh, come on, Radhike, Lalite, Vishakhe, Chitri. I was hungry for that. So I am not Atmakam, understand? But because I was calling them, and I am liking something, I was liking. So I am not Atmaram. That is why I was calling you. If I had Atmaram, why you used to stole away butter from all the houses of Gopis? So they do Swami cannot do? Oh, there's some action that they cannot do like this. But I was going far to stole away some butter here, there, so many things. And even in my home, I was to do doing something, which was wrong. And my mother was doing. So how I was? I am not Atmaram. And Atmakam also, I am not Atmakam. Oh, I called you all, and I was bouncing, I was standing. And again, for some reason I left you, but your servant is here again. So how I can be Atmakam? Impossible for me. I am crying for you. I was pursuing you. I am dancing with you. So no Atmaram, no Atmakam. And Akritagya? Or never?
But ungrateful.
I am not ungrateful. If I am I was ungrateful, then how I have come here? You are chanting and remembering, and I could not change, and I am following you. I cannot live without you. So I am not ungrateful. Guru Druha. Also, I am not Guru Druhi. I am not Guru Druhi. You chanted me, called me, and I have just come here. So I am not Guru Druhi. Then who are you? Then Kokito. Oh, you want to hear from my that, I should be like Akritagya. I cannot be that. Naham tu sakhyo vajato pi jantam vajam mesham anuvrittaye bala yathadhamo labdhane vinaste tachinte anvrito naveda evan madatto jitalo kaveda svanan jo mai anuvrittaye bala mai aparoksham vajitatu rohitam mai sutam ma arhatat priyam napareham nirvadda sanjujam. Naham. Naham. Sakya tu bhajito pi jantam. Vajam isham. Oh, I am always following you. I was not disappeared. I was hearing what you were telling in my separation. Why? Oh. To declare in whole world that like gopis, there are none in this whole three worlds. In meeting, they are so much happier. And in separation, what? Anyone cannot tolerate like gopis. So, I become disappeared. Why? You know that if a man is very poor, very, very, very poor, he has nothing, but by anyhow, he receives a chintamani, desire stone, very beautiful. And you know desire stone? If you desire anything, or lakh months of quintals of gold at once. What you want, it will be. But it was like a piece of broken glass, like this. Anyhow, it was stolen away by anybody, because it was very beautiful, but like a broken glass. Anyone told this? Why you are here and there thinking, I had a glass, but anyone has taken it. Oh, it was not glass. What? It was desire stone. Oh, desire stone. Oh, he began to weep. So, I became out of sight, but always falling your dust. To hear something from you in separation, what you are doing. And this is then Satan purifies whole world. Later on, all world persons, devotees live here and realize what is called love and affection. First, that is why I disappear. But I always follow you. You are my beloved and your beloved. Try to forget that I have done offense. Never I can assume. Only to increase your what? Glory to whole world, I by doing so, not for me, for you. You are what? You are topmost Adarsh.
Ideal.
For Adarsh devotees. And that is true. Even Narada, Vyasa, Sri Goswami, Bhishma, Pitama, all Brahma, they want him to meditate Krishna like this. They cannot touch the glories of the gopis. They want to be a grass in Braja to take the feet dust of gopis. Anywhere, whether it be human and not a human body, then being a grass, a blade of grass. Even a stone in Gokul, in demand. So please, humko chama karo.
Forgive
me. Na pareham nirvatyam. I cannot repay you. As you are loving to me, I can give you proper respect, proper honor, proper love and affection. So be blessed. And so be it. I told in short. To give all these things, our Guru Parampara has come. So I give you only a very small sample for this. This is the aim and object of our life. And try to think and read all these things. If you have little greed for this, your life is. Oh, now Krishna called all the gopis and told what? Oh, have you come to see me? You have seen me. Now you should return back to your home and be engaged in your jobs. Now you are all with me here for 7-6 days. Now you should return and remember Krishna and chant, remember. Do your in home you should tell, oh, they are very happy there. Always hearing Katha. So delicious Mahaprasadam. All kinds of arrangements were there. No expense on even affording. Don't tell that, oh, I will have paid something. Oh, so much problems there. Don't tell. Otherwise, if you tell, they will not be attracted. And if you are telling what? Very good, no expense. Oh, even they wanted to pay us our traveling fare and so on. Oh, I want to see Narayan Maharaj. Beautify all this. And inspire them to come again. And to hear all Hari Katha Gaur Prabhupada. If anything I have told against your heart, pinching your heart, criticizing in harsh word, please forgive me. And again, we will meet friends. Always remember Krishna. Always remember Swamiji, Srila Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj, and Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Nityananda, and Kanjival Radha Krishna. Go.
Hare Krishna.
Announcement, Prabhu.
The managers who manages all these things, like
Everything was wait for the last prasadams now. Please don't jump the queue. Please stay in the queue. People are getting disturbed. That people are meeting their friends and jumping queue. So please don't jump the queue.
If I may take a moment to say one thing. When we first came in the early days, Prabhupada would cook the feasts, serve out the prasadam, clean up, and then say thank you very much. So Srila Gurudev is saving our lives, giving us Hari Katha. So many things are, the Mahaprasad goes around, and our whole lives are being restored on the path back to Krishna consciousness. So thank you very much.
We also like to thank Mahabodhi Prabhu and Nischinta Prabhu for sponsoring nice feasts. Tonight is sponsored by Mahabodhi Prabhu and Nischinta Prabhu. Take place in this same as yesterday, so please you can make all this area free.
There's a tape over there they asked.
Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, she cut all the arguments of Sarvabhaumacharya. That supreme personality of Godhead is selfless, qualityless, has no attributes. His arguments were covering the truth of Vedanta. The meanings of the sutra were like sun, and the arguments or mental exercises of Bhattacharya were covering, trying to cover that Krishna has no sin, no attributes, nothing, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And very small arguments and he defeated Sarvabhaumacharya. What did he say? Same way, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Kashi, all the arguments he did to Prakasananda, and he could nothing. And he realized, when he saw Sarvabhuja, Chaitanya, oh, himself Krishna. And then was wondered. Then he realized that who is he? Only by his mercy. Then he requested Mahaprabhu to explain the meaning of Atma Ramasya Manyo Nirgantharu. And Mahaprabhu told that he also do. And he did 9 kinds of explanation. And then Mahaprabhu, not touching all these 9 meanings, and he told like 18 kinds of explanation. And he cannot believe. Ordinary person, he should be only supreme personality. And later on we realize all these things and become a pure devotee of Chaitanya. Next day Mahaprabhu went to him after showing his Sarvabhuja Roop in the morning, taking Kshama Prasad of Jagannath in morning at about 4, and he would give it to. And he began to pray the Mahaprasad like Mahaprasade Govinde Nam Brahmani Vaishnave Swalapa Punya Raja Vishwanshi, like this. And at once, without washing mouth or anything. So he began very high class of devotee. You should try to follow all this. Really, not a drama, like a drama. After drama, you forget all this. Try to be like that and follow all the principles. Oh, my heart, be blessings to you. Go. Medicines and rest, otherwise. But you should sit and some drama play, perhaps, of the smoke.